has all been annoying. Another digital music program for his computer. Yeah, this sounds awful for him. It's loud, crazy music. One day he came in my room, shoved the CD in my computer and said, "What do you think about my phone? I'm gonna put it on YouTube." So I listened. It was awful. In fact, he recorded it, kept crying, and repeated it a million times in the song. Tell my brother his music sounds bad, like fingernails scraping a chalkboard? No. Instead of crushing the spirit, I pretended to be asleep on my computer. I needed to think my way out of this. I've perfected the fine art of not lying, but not telling the truth either. I couldn't take the chance of Digital not talking to me till my grandpa Splat's age. Digital came in my room and screamed, "Brat, I tried to find you all day at school! Do you like my phone? I had an idea." I looked at my fish tape in my digital, and I said to my brother, "I always wanted to make a song with you. What if you record the sound of my pet fish? And turn down that adorable cat crying like a banshee. If you don't take my advice, it's gonna really hurt my feelings." Digital ran to get a microphone, recorded my fish, quit bothering me. The next day he came back and said, "How do you like this? I turned down the cat and put in the fish." Music brings us closer but keeps him out of my room.